welcome to the first concert of the 49th season of the Junior Bach Festival. My name is Ian Marsh, president of the Festival Association. We're delighted to have you here this evening. During the next two weekends, eight wonderful concerts, and we hope that you will attend as many of them as you can. And now our music director, Ken Durling, who makes a few introductory comments.
Good evening, and thank you all for coming here to attend and support these wonderful, talented young people. In many ways, this is a festival of hard work. It's a celebration of hard work, a thing that is something to hold on to. And first and foremost, of course, the hard work of these performers, but also, very notably, their supportive families, their teachers, their schools, and all of their system. This cannot be done without all of that, and I thank you very much for that. It has been an amazing experience to listen to these people rehearse and practice. Bach's music is, as you know, a world unto itself, and programming Bach is no problem because there's so much variety and it's all good. So without further ado, we'll start our first concert, and thank you again.
Just a couple of additional comments. At the conclusion of this evening's concert, we will be presenting certificates to the performers, so we'd ask that you stay for a couple of minutes for that. Also, as a courtesy to the performers, please make sure all pagers and cell phones are turned off. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Elizabeth Lim. Tiffany Hung. Meta Weiss. Ariadne Smith. Jennifer J. Chang. Yao Yao Wang. Catherine Lee. Jennifer C. Lee. That completes this evening's concert. We certainly appreciate your attendance, and we hope that you'll be able to attend some of the others. Thank you.